at African College of Health. Welcome to week 46. HACCP continuation. Degree, M.Pharm, Pharmacognosy and Phytochemistry. Topic, Hazard Analysis and Critical Control Point, HACCP, System and Guidelines for its Application. Objective. HACCP is a tool to assess hazards and establish control systems that focus on prevention rather than relying mainly on end product testing. The concept can be applied to all aspects of food safety and quality. Welcome to week 46. At African